Fierce battles continue in the south as Ukraine pushes its counteroffensive to retake the Kherson region from Russia. Ukrainian forces say they've broken through Moscow's lines, but the Russian Defense Ministry says Ukrainian troops have suffered heavy casualties.